Here's where the convention's being held. There's something. Now the time is about 7:30. We've already got a large crowd here.
Has anybody seen my...
We'll look at the other room, the art room. Galvatron, pretty cool. Transmetals.
I've never won anything.
I'm not competing against the liquor store.
We should get a real good look at some of those kid bashes.
So you aren't guaranteed to get in.
No. There've been a lot of.
What about the thing about entering with your team?
If you can either enter by yourself, or you can enter with one other person.
Oh.
All
right.
Cool.
Which one would you want if you got that?
What was the 5-man team?
There is no 5-man team.
Oh. It was changed.
I do
the official rules are actually on the blue board. It says the team is two or one if you prefer one.
Well, it's the same post about these.
Look at my paper's got to be wrapped up.
I always need to be a
R. Of course he is. This is what I'm talking about.
Just look at that button. Arachneum. Remember, even the new one is going to be even better. Look, there's iguanosil. Make it great.
Yeah.
run three paint for you. Just this is the whole set like they did last year.
No, they don't. They don't have.
I don't know if it's there, but they both are. There's a lot of stuff. There's Jawbreaker.
That's a repaint.
Look at it. It's the Fox Kids, and they're doing like a Cheetor.
Oh, Fox Kids.
Fox Kids Deluxe Transmetal Rhinox. Deluxe Rhinox. It's just Rhinox.
There's a Dinobot right there, too. Oops,
there's a Dinobot?
Yeah. Over behind Spitfire.
There's a Cheetor. There's a Nightlighter. No, but look at the spots.
Right there, that guy.
That's what the thing is.
Oh.
You don't know that.
Yeah.
So they're really doing...
Never mind. Look at Jawbreaker.
Never mind. Well, let me take it slow.
Iguanus is top left.
Yeah.
Okay. It's the other deluxe that goes against Iguanus down onto the table. Jawbreaker. The hyena. Look at his head. Look at his beast head. Scoot down. Whoa. Yeah, that's what I thought. Look at right behind him. Directly behind him.
Yeah, I see that.
Like
some
like in Toy R Us or places like that.
Yeah, those are weird though.
Crazy. Yeah, I took pictures of those. That's pretty sweet. They're really keen about Fox having these sports. Like that they're going to show up 5 days a week. That's
Is it 5 days?